along with Lucky Nine, Rocket Man, Rich Unicorn, who beat a lot of these Hong Kong horses a few runs back. And Entrapment Sacred Kingdom still out of line. Yeah, what a great race it was last year. Sacred Kingdom was battling away in third. And this time last year, Little Bridge finished down the course, and then he went on to run in the Derby, but sprinting is really his forte, and he's the nominal favourite for the race today. As Rocket Man goes in, Baron Vorster, Entrapment, Rich Unicorn, and Sacred Kingdom's the last to go in. Lucky Nine shortens late. Ready for the Cathay Pacific sprint. They're off. Society Rock missed it. So did Sacred Kingdom. Par de Trois, Little Bridge and Entrapment got the best of it. Curran Chan pushed on. So's Bated Breath from a very deep draw. And Rocket Man's about four and five wide going into the first turn. The speed's very genuine and Bated Breath goes on with it. Rocket Man coming over with him. Par de Trois holds his spot on the fence. Curran Chan takes a sit back into fourth. And Little Bridge winds up with a great run on the fence. A length and a half then to Entrapment. Further back to Joy and Fun, Soul Power, Green Birdie the rails. Society Rock back in the second half of the field. Admiration's racing keen in the blinkers from well back, Soul Lucky Nine. And the two last two as they turn, Rich Unicorn and Sacred Kingdom's last into the straight now. And Bated Breath races to the lead from Rocket Man. Back on the inside, Entrapment's running on. Joy and Fun in the cheek pieces. Lucky Nine goes after him. Little Bridge strung up in traffic. It's Entrapment, Joy and Fun, Lucky Nine on the outside. A three-way go at the moment. Clear from Rich Unicorn running on. Wow, what a tussle. Lucky Nine digging in. Lucky Nine going to Entrapment and Joy and Fun. Lucky Nine wins the sprint. What a great finish. Lucky Nine beat Entrapment and Joy and Fun. Then Little Bridge, Curran Chan, Admiration, Rich Unicorn. Little Bridge from Green Birdie, Bated Breath. Rocket Man did a tough from Society Rock. Sacred Kingdom couldn't get into it. Par de Trois worked in the lead and finished at the rear. Anybody's race up to the 50, and Brett Prebble's been able to bring Lucky Nine with this powerful surge, and Lucky Nine's got there from either Joy and Fun and Entrapment. Douglas White's body is in front of Brett Doyle in the saddle, but I think the nose of Joy and Fun is a lot closer to Entrapment than that would suggest. Anyhow, Lucky Nine's won it. Lucky Nine takes out the sprint. Casper Founds with the runner-up in the vase, thumbs up, going one better here than and turning the bad luck around in Japan, particularly last time out when Par de Trois put him up near the fence at a vital stage in the home straight. But with unimpeded running, Lucky Nine has been able to wear them down to win it by around
a real gallop. All of these first three past the post were just in behind. Still probably, you know, slightly better than midfield. I want to watch the race again in its entirety because there was a lot going on. There was a lot of early pressure. Rocket Man obviously just had to do a bit too much work, Matthew, but he's a champion and yeah, he'll bounce back.
I think he